Hi everyone, welcome to my first video called Talk to the Hand. These are the products that I will be using today. A full list will be given below. I am now doing the outline using a black eyeliner pen. I'm filling in the teeth, tongue and the lips. Still using the black eyeliner pen, I'm now colouring in the inside part of the knife. I'm now using a red lip liner pencil to fill in the tongue. And a professional white eye pencil to fill in the teeth. I do recommend either using a white liquid liner or getting a professional white eye pen or pencil. I'm using a black eyeliner pen just to fill in the gaps in between the teeth. And using the red lip liner pencil once again just to add a bit of red around the top part of the teeth, which would be your gums. Just highlighting the white a bit more on the teeth. I am now using a pink lip gloss to do the lips. It just adds a bit more texture to the picture than just a flat colour and some shine. But after all, we all like shiny lips, don't we? now using a brush just to smooth out the lip liner a bit better. I'm using a brown eyeliner pencil to add a bit of shading around the outside of the mouth to try and give it a bit more depth so it stands off your hand a little. I will be using a paintbrush to feather out the brown. Using the black eyeliner pen again, just to add a bit more depth so to outline the lips, and then once again using a paintbrush just to bring it out a bit so it's not quite as hard a line. Wet wipes always come in useful. And there we have it, the finished painting of Talk to the Hand.